Guys, I'm still running the giveaway for the limited edition Forsaken Destiny 2 on any platform. It's super simple. All you have to do to enter is leave a like on this video, leave a comment, make sure you're subscribed with those bell notifications turned on so you do not miss a video, and go down in the video description to enter through that link, and I'll see you guys in this video. What's going on, guys? Willis Gaming here. We are back again with another Destiny 2 video. So this is just going to be a super quick short commentary video, just because I have lots of videos to do today, and this is basically going to be all of the raid weapons. Currently, a lot of people saying these aren't the raid weapons, they're just pretty much the Tower of Eyes weapons, or that new area that people were glitching into. So maybe these aren't the raid weapons, but for now we're just going to be calling them the raid weapons. You've got the auto rifle, you've got the hand cannon, the pulse, the scout, and the rocket. This video is just going to be a compilation of all of the raid weapons. So I'll put the timestamps to each one of the weapons if you want to check them out. I go over all of the perks that rolled on each one. Big massive shout out to everybody in my Discord channel as well today that sent me all of the gameplay footage you're seeing in this video. I'll try and link as many people as I can, but honestly it was like a ton of people, and I kind of just picked the first people that sent me the footage, and then I kind of lost which people it was. So thank you to everybody in my Discord that sent me the gameplay footage. Like I said, timestamps to all of the weapons are in the video description. So if you want to take a look at the pulse rifle, go to this minute. If you want to take a look at the auto rifle, go here, so and so. But yeah, drop a like on the video, guys. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Peace.